So, hello everybody. Today I am with Matthias from Merck. Hello, yeah. Matthias.
Hello. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I met him at the beer, let's say the beer show.
Yeah.
Beer.
Yeah.
It's not only about beer.
No, it's not only beer. It's also soft drinks. It's the technology. It's the hops, the raw materials, the technology, and on so on.
And you told me that on your booth there is something that you wanted to show me.
Exactly.
Something cheap, fast, and very useful.
Exactly. We see a trend on the market that a lot of more or smaller customers want to test more and more parameters very in a fast way. It's easy for it has to be easy for them to handle that. And for that, we have really a good solution.
But that's not microbiology. You said to me that's chemical things.
Exactly. This is more a chemical thing.
So and that's pretty new for me.
Yeah. Okay. Then I will show you how it works.
So let's have a look.
You don't want to go for a ride, do you? We could get out of the palace, see the world.
Is it safe?
Sure. Do you trust me?
So Matthias, that's it? That's what you want to show us today?
Exactly, exactly.
What is it?
This is a reflectoquant, reflectometer. You measure the color of a reaction zone. And what is a little bit behind? I think you know the normal test strips that we have available from Merck.
For the pH.
Exactly. And the topic is here, we have here the test strips, and at the end, if you take it into the sample, you have a color reaction, and you have here the reference colors, and then you can decide, okay, which pH it is.
Yes.
So the problem is sometimes that you don't see, okay, it's more on a 6 or 7 or it's in between.
It's based on your eyes.
On your eyes, exactly. And this is also a little bit different and at the end really a problem for some customers.
Okay.
And some lab manager says, okay, I want it a little bit more precise, but I want to stay on this technique for a test strip. It's easy per parameter, it's easy to do it. It's cheap per measurement. We have a technology to do in that. And if we combined this test strip with these color measurements. The only thing that you have to do is using a little bit different test strips because they had a little bit more broader because of the accuracy. And then you put the test strip also in the sample, put it in the instrument, and then you get a result.
Okay.
That's it.
So finally, that's a strip reader.
Exactly, exactly.
I could have been part of the marketing team, the strip reader.
Exactly. And the good thing is here really that also what is coming more and more is that you have to test also the instrument. And your eyes, you don't can test, but you can test the instrument. And this is very important also.
Okay, so you can control and do a sort of calibration.
Exactly.
So beside the pH, what kind of test do you have? Because if it's pH, that's for the water, but you have something else.
Yeah, exactly. We have a lot of parameters like nitrate, peroxide is also very important in a cleaning step in the production. And there's really a special also application like glucose, saccharose, total sugar. Good thing is here that we have a lot of applications available for the customers that they can look in our internet, can look and download it and can look in, okay, how to prepare my samples. And we have done that for the customer and it's very easy for them to do.
I have one question. Who's that guy? I mean,
this is Uwe.
And who is that girl?
And Beate. This real persons in our R&D in Darmstadt.
Yes. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, exactly. And they're working in the R&D and they really looking for such applications for our products.
Okay.
And they taking care that the products that we sell to our customer that really working in practice.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for your time.
If you have any question, this time you can ask Uwe.
Uwe, exactly.
Uwe. Or
we asking Beate from the R&D in Darmstadt.
Thank you guys.
Thank you. Bye bye.